It's likely that the activity at Kilauea has really brought volcanoes back into focus for people here in the Cascade Range.
So we saw high lava lake levels. We also saw endogenous growth. That's growth within Pua. It was inflating very rapidly and very shallowly. So we were discussing as a group, what the outcomes could be.
No, this is Mount Rainier.
Yeah, certainly something happening outside of Pua was a
earthquake at Mount
reasonable
Rainier,
outcome. But
you know, Mount Rainier has
obviously, you know, having, you know, being able to pinpoint that it was going to happen in the lower East Rift was not something that we really would have been able to forecast, even knowing what we know now. But that, you know, April 30th, we had Pua'o collapse. We saw earthquakes and tilts. It was indicating that magma was moving downrift all the way down to Melania Estates, where it pooled up. It was there somewhere around May 1st or May 2nd. And then basically day, maybe a little more, and then we saw fissuring at the surface. That's sort of how it's played out. The other issue is that you've got a falling lava lake, which has fallen over 1,000 feet now from where it was at a week and a half ago. So that's another issue. And if we get some magma interacting with the water table, we have a potential for explosion. So those are the situations that are occurring down there right now. It's happening at present.
Well, I think the number one question is, which volcano is going to erupt next? That's our standard question. And, you know, we like to say that Mount St. Helens is the most frequent eruptor, most recently, and perhaps it's most likely the one to erupt next. It is Volcano Preparedness Month in Washington State, proclaimed by our governor, and it's an opportunity for people to think about what happened, reflect on what happened in 1980, where we had billions of dollars of damages and lost 57 people. But, you know, a new generation of people lives here now, and some people forget that this is an active volcanic range. We will have eruptions here again. We can expect that. We all need to be ready for when they do erupt.